Logan, no need for a bitch warning this time. We've got this one under control.
Logan, don't listen to him. You know me. I know you. We both know I'm gonna bitch. I'm gonna bitch a lot.
But it's gonna be fine.
Watch the episode. Just see how much I bitch. I'm gonna guarantee you it's at least 12
minutes worth. Roleplay, part 3, episode 3, whatever you want to fucking call it.
It's 3.
It's 3.
It's number 3. I never thought we'd get this far.
You don't?
I'm almost out of fingers.
Run. Wait, what's... Oh, shit! I was counting my fingers and I got attacked!
You know what, I thought it'd be fun?
What?
Is if for this entire part, I make you talk as much as possible by asking you as many questions as I can come up with.
Why do you hate me?
I kind of want to see you die. So we're going to try that.
Okay.
So, without further ado, what's the last thing you watched on TV?
Well, let's see. Last thing I watched, is that including YouTube or just a TV show?
No, just TV.
Just TV. It was probably right before we left. So it was probably something on ESPN. Something I actually actively watched.
Yeah. Let's go with that one.
So what was the last time I got my back scratched? What was the last show? Maybe I'll say The Big Bang Theory. Big Bang Theory.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I like The Big Bang Theory.
So, what time do you think it is? Without looking at a clock.
I'm gonna bounce my. Oh, okay. I guess we got time. I'm gonna say it's like.
I'm sorry, everybody.
I'm gonna say it's like 6:30.
Wow, that's pretty close. It's 6:33. When was the last time you stepped outside?
Today.
What were you doing?
I went out to eat. I went shopping, got groceries.
That works. Did you dream last night?
Oh, what's this?
You got a pet.
I like him. What did I dream last night?
Did you dream last night?
Did I dream last night?
And by that, I mean, do you remember dreaming last night?
No. I did not.
Oh. When was the last time you laughed?
Did I laugh in the previous two parts?
Here we can deal with this. You want to hear a joke?
Yeah.
How?
Today. It was last time I laughed was today. Next question.
How do you keep a vinyl store from going out of business?
You're saying it wrong.
You make sure that the year has record sales. Ba-dum-tsh.
Oh, God.
Laugh.
Ha, ha, ha.
Okay, that worked. Have you seen anything weird lately?
I looked in the mirror. That was kind of weird.
What was the last movie you saw?
Why Him?
Wow, what'd you think of that?
I thought it was alright. I enjoyed it.
What was your favorite part?
You double dicker.
Did they ever explain in the movie what a double dicker is?
I just kind of assumed it was you.
Oh. Okay. If you could live anywhere in the world, where would you live? Live anywhere in the world, where would you live?
You know, wait, did I die? No. I could live anywhere in the world. Where would I live?
Mm-hmm. That is the question.
I don't know. There's... I don't want to live in any big city.
Okay.
I also don't want to stay here. Pass?
You can't pass! Come up with something, even if you don't...
In a house. I want to live in a house.
Okay. All right. If you became a multi-millionaire overnight, what would be the first thing you buy?
First thing I buy?
Yep.
Stocks?
In what?
Bonds?
Stocks in bonds? Yeah, I'd like to get some bond stocks, please. Sir.
Wait, did you just think I said stocks? I meant socks.
Oh, so you want, like, some James Bond socks?
No, I'm just running out of socks.
Oh. Well, where does the bonds come... Never mind. What is something about you that most people don't know?
I enjoy K-pop music.
Interesting. Those aren't backstabs.
Yeah, I know.
What's your favorite K-pop song?
Run Devil Run's pretty good.
How does that one go?
I don't really want
to. I literally don't know how it goes.
Yeah.
Here, remind me. We'll listen to it between episodes. Okay.
Well, it's what Ari's dance is based off of.
Oh, from League of Legends?
Yeah.
Interesting.
And that's kind of how I found out about it.
Okay. But seriously, remind me, and we'll look. If you could change one thing about the world, regardless of guilt or politics, what would you do? You have the power to change one thing about the world. No guilt, no politics. What would you change?
Well, that's a tough one. You know, can I just give myself more money?
I mean, you could. I think many would consider that a dick move, but you could. I guess this is free of guilt, so dick move or not.
Joke's on them. I'm a dick.
So is that you're going with? More money for yourself?
Yeah, I mean, without more time to think about it, I'd probably do that. Like, sure, I could say world peace, but we know that lasts about 20 seconds.
Well, yeah, probably.
What?
Do you like to dance?
To Thriller.
Any other songs?
Just Thriller.
Would you ever consider living abroad?
Are you considered abroad?
I don't mean consider living as abroad. Abroad is in another country.
I don't know. I probably live in Japan.
Live in Japan?
Yeah, that's probably about it. I don't know where else I'd be willing to live.
Not like England or any English-speaking country?
No, that's not the point of this question. It's, you know, I gotta have fun. Stay being it.
Alright. Here's a dangerous one. What is the last thing you downloaded onto your computer?
Last thing I downloaded onto my computer. Final Fantasy IX.
Ah, that's right. Steam sales. Let's see. Oh, what was the last time you swam in a pool?
When was the last time I swam in a pool?
Yeah, swam in a pool.
I'm gonna say the last time I did it for Scouts.
That's quite a while.
That is quite a while. I don't like swimming.
You know, that's something we got in common. I'm not a big fan of swimming either. You know, chilling in a hot tub? That's fine.
Chillax and action, all cool.
Hey, careful. But just straight up swimming? Like laps or anything? Like, nah. Rather not. Get ready. Well, you kind of already answered this one, but what type of music do you like the most?
I like EDM.
Some EDM? What does EDM stand for?
Electric dance music.
Okay. That's what I thought, but I wasn't certain. What about music you dislike the most?
Rap. Or country. It's really a toss-up.
You know, if you take the C from country and put it in front of rap, you get crap?
Yeah.
Crap. It's not that funny.
It really isn't, but you were laughing, so... No.
I appreciate it. What about this? Do you remember what color your bedroom carpet is?
What color it is or what color I made it?
What color is it?
It's kind of tannish.
I actually don't remember the color of the carpet in your room.
It's tannish. It's like the same color as that in the living room.
Is that the same as in my room?
Yeah.
What was the last thing you bought?
I bought some fruit snacks.
Well, fruit strips, but...
Yeah. Are you kidding me?
Would you ever go bungee jumping or skydiving?
Yes.
Between the two, which one would you prefer?
Skydiving.
Why's that?
You know, either way, I got there's two outcomes. I either live or I die. I figured, hey, you know, sweet release of death. Why not?
Well, I mean, if you look at it that way, there's like two options out of everything. Either it happens or it doesn't.
Yeah, you know, skydiving, I get more airtime, and I get to see more of the earth below me.
I suppose that's a good point. What is the first thing you think of when you wake up in the morning?
First thing,
I know what mine is, and it's I'm gonna feel bad like saying it.
I don't know. It kind of differs by what's going on within my life at that time. This morning, I was thinking about D&D because that's what was on the TV.
Mine is usually, wonder what's on Reddit.
Yeah.
Or what day is it?
Yeah, those are two good ones.
If you could eat lunch with one famous person, who would it be? And famous, I suppose, is by your own definition of famous.
Whew. One famous person, who would it be? That's a really tough one. But I think that's meeting Chris Pratt. That'd be pretty cool.
Chris Pratt?
Yeah.
I didn't know you were such a fan.
He seems pretty chill.
Pretty chill?
Yeah.
I think I would go with Brandon Sanderson, the fantasy author. He's famous in my books.
Yeah, no, I think I'd go with Chris Pratt.
Cool. Who sent the last text message you received?
Can I look at my phone?
Why don't you try to guess before you look, and then look.
Derek.
I think it was Derek?
Yeah.
Dr. Clotchy?
Yeah.
I think you're probably right. Do you want to look?
It is right. I know it.
Alright. What time do you consider to be bedtime?
Yes.
Good talk. Have you ever been in a beauty pageant?
Yes. Nowhere to go but up. No, I haven't.
How many tattoos do you have?
I mean, how many fingers do I have? I got 10, but that's not the right answer.
How many do you have?
I got 0.
Have you ever thought of getting one?
Not really.
If you had to get one, and it had to be at least 1 square inch or bigger, what would it be and where would you get it?
I think it'd just be an X. And it'd kind of be like if I was fatter, I'd kind of tuck it in one of my fat rolls. So you know, because I'd be real subconscious about my weight. I'd be like, "Yo, find the X and take it out of there." Where the fuck do I go? I'll keep wandering around.
Why wouldn't you just put it on your bald spot, or where your bald spot used to be?
Hey, because I thought mine was pretty funny.
It was. It was pretty good. I think if I had to get one, I think I'd get the outsider mark on the back of my hand from Dishonored.
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. I found some stairs.
Because it's it'd be a nice subtle reference. You know, it's just a terminal for reading. You're gonna get annoyed.
I don't ever read it. I just like open it and sign out just in case there's like an achievement.
You want to get achievement on my Steam profile?
Dude, I don't care. I like achievements.
Hey, that's fine. What'd you do for your last birthday?
Last birthday, we went and watched Doctor Strange.
That's right, I was there. It was a good time. Who was the last person you ate dinner with?
You.
Yeah, that was me. We had pizza last night. Do you consider the glass to be half empty or half full?
I'm gonna say... Yeah, it's gotta hit, right?
Looks like it hits.
Yeah. I'll say half full.
at full. I've always considered it to be kind of situational. Like, if you're still trying to fill the glass, then it's half full, but if you're trying to empty it, then it's half empty. It kind of depends on what you want the glass to be. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh, you lost Breach.
What's the furthest away place you've been?
DC.
Yeah, I suppose that would be pretty quick.
When's the last time you ate a homegrown tomato?
I never.
Mom used to grow tomatoes a long time ago.
This is bullshit.
There you go.
Oh, that sucked.
Have you ever won a trophy?
Yes.
What for?
I've gotten quite a few tennis trophies. And a lot of...
Ping is super fast if you want to like make something go faster.
Okay. And I got a lot in scouts.
You can add one more upgrade slot to any of those. Nice. So whichever one...
Just do it there.
And then there's limiters. Are you a good cook?
No.
Do you know how to pump your own gas?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know if you can live in most states without knowing how to. No, do you touch type? I don't really know what that means.
I'm starting to think this is old.
Yeah.
This list of questions.
I found a Google list of just like 100 random questions to ask Tyler. Because nobody really knows anything about Tyler, myself included. That's not true, I know a lot about him. What's under your bed?
Comic books.
Lots of comic books. Ooh, do you believe in love at first sight?
No.
Think fast, what do you like right now?
Wait, what?
Think fast, what do you like right now?
What do I like right now? I kind of like those pretzel chips.
Those white chocolate pretzel chips?
Yeah.
They're pretty good. What was the name of your first pet?
Macy.
Macy was a...
Dog.
What kind of dog?
Oh, no, German Shepherd?
I think she was like a Spaniel Shepherd breed. She was a Spaniel of some kind. I don't know. Who is the second to last person to call you?
To call me?
Yeah, second to last. It's not the last person to call you, but the person before that.
So if somebody called me twice, that doesn't count?
No, because it'd be the same person.
Have you ever called me recently?
No, I don't think so. Well, I think the most recent was probably the emergency systems.
Oh, so it's probably Dad.
Or was it Ty?
One of those two. But yeah, the emergency system called me twice.
Yeah. Is there anything going on this weekend? It's Friday now.
I'm going back to college.
Yeah, it's not very big though. That's not important.
Yeah. No one cares.
How are you feeling right now?
You gotta pee.
You gotta pee again?
That's what I always do.
That's true.
It's my thing.
What do you think about the most?
I think I'm alright. I think a lot about video games. A lot about Reddit. I'm gonna say Reddit.
Reddit? Think about Reddit the most?
Yeah.
If you had a big win in the lottery, how long would you wait to tell people?
I wouldn't tell people.
No one? Not even me?
Not even you. And I'd start doing really subtle things.
Interesting. Well, the next question is, who would you tell first?
Oh, I'd probably, I'd tell all the women first, because, let's face it, that's the only way I'm going to get a date.
Money in your pocket does make you cuter.
Chang-a-lang-a-lang.
Do you sing in the shower?
Sometimes. Not very often.
What do you do most when you are bored?
Reddit.
Yeah. What do you do for a living?
I'm a student.
Do you love your job?
I'm a student.
What did you want to be when you grew up?
I'm a student.
If you could have any job, what would you want to do slash be?
We did it! We hit 100 bounces! Can we make it to 2?
Please, no.
Oh,
please.
No. Oh, oh, no.
Did you... Please.
What was the question?
If you could have any job, what would you want to do slash be?
Oh, dude.
It's over 100!
Let's see. What would I most want to do slash be, huh? You know, I've always really enjoyed video games, so maybe being in part of that. But most recently, I would really like to kind of go into pharmaceuticals, kind of developing and making them.
Yeah?
But that's hard. I'm lazy.
Fair enough. What came first, the chicken or the egg?
I mean, okay. So there has to be the egg first.
Because, but where did the egg come from?
So it's all like at an evolution standpoint. The egg had to come first to become the chicken because something else made that egg to be classified as today's modern chicken.
I suppose. How many keys are on your key ring?
One.
When you retire, where do you want to retire to?
When I retire, where do I want to retire? A retirement home, duh.
Fair enough.
That's a dumb question.
What kind of car do you drive?
I don't.
What are your best physical features?
My beard.
What are your best characteristics?
My beard.
I agree. If you could go anywhere in the world on vacation, where would you go?
My beard.
I should have known better than expecting a real answer on that one. What kind of books do you like to read?
Tanner, what kind of books do you read?
Fantasy?
Yep.
They repeated this one. Where would you want to retire to?
Well, let's face it. If I'm retiring, I want to become a real tire.
Be a real tire?
I'm retiring. I'm going back to my previous self of a tire.
I can't dispute that. So where would you want to be a tire at?
Preferably a car.
What kind of car?
A small one.
Do you want to be like a show car or a car that actually gets used?
I've been used plenty in my lifetime. I'm tired of it.
I see. What is your favorite time of the day?
I really like the night, but I also like the day. I just enjoy the life.
That's an excellent yet completely unuseful answer.
Yeah, that's an unuseful question. I just know what time of day I enjoy help anybody.
I guess I can't dispute that. We're almost done, just a few left. How far away from your birthplace do you currently live?
Hey, Tanner, how far away am I from home right now?
The drive is like 6.5 hours.
I'm going to say about 7 hours.
What are you reading now?
I'm not. I hate reading. You guys know that.
It's true. We learned that earlier this part. Would you consider yourself more of a morning person or a night owl?
Yes. I'm one of those people that just, you know, I'm like... Don't talk to me, ever.
Interesting. So, back in there, over on the left side, like if you try to place something, just like get rid of something and then try to put it back. On the left side here, there's the passive slots, and so you can put functions there as passives, and then they get passive effects.
Huh.
But yeah, just don't talk to Tyler. Got it. Now let me ask you more questions.
Okay, I'm gonna, like, you know, if I'm sitting there playing games at night or day or... Damn, I don't do anything. I need friends. Guys, talk to me.
Can you touch your nose with your tongue?
Nope.
Can you close your eyes and raise your eyebrows? Yeah, seem to be doing that pretty well. Do you have pets?
Does Tucker count?
Yeah, I'll say Tucker counts as a pet.
No.
How many rings before you answer the phone?
That's a few. Well, okay, is it house phone or is it my cell phone?
I'm gonna say your cell phone.
Okay, because I don't answer the house phone. Yeah, cell phone, it's usually as soon as I can.
What is your best childhood memory?
Best childhood memory. I had such a great childhood. That's my answer.
You had such a great childhood? That's your answer?
Okay. We played a lot of video games, and that was really about it.
There's nothing else? No moments of you know, inspiration from an older sibling, perhaps?
Okay, you're right. I guess seeing Amber go to college, that really inspired me. I was a little bit sad, but I saw, like, yeah, I can do that too. Amber had a real great influence on me.
I can tell. She's a great woman. That sister of ours. Any new and exciting things that you would like to share?
You said new and exciting?
Yeah.
Can I just change that to anything you want to share?
Anything you want to share?
I'm lonely.
All right, moving on. What is most important in life?
Beards. No, money. Yeah. Family? Is that the right answer? Tanner, what's the right answer?
I don't know what's the right answer.
What's most important in life,
Some would say happiness. Others would say success.
Yeah,
say satisfaction.
I'm just going to say, being alive is pretty important.
Well, but this is asking what's most important in life.
In life? But breathing is pretty important.
All right, we're going with breathing. Last question. What inspires you?
Do I get a dice for this?
An inspiration die? Yeah. No.
What inspires me?
It's the last question. You gotta give a good one.
This is a tough one. You know what? To stall for time, I'm gonna ask you, Tanner. What inspires you first?
What inspires me? I mean, it's kind of a vague question, right? Like, inspires me to do what? Because I find, a lot of, novels and stories, to be very inspiring with tales of, accomplishment. But at the same time, like, that's not necessarily, like, what drives me each day,
So, yeah, I mean,
I guess if I had to say what inspires me, I suppose, in some sense, it's myself, because no sense of inspiration from an outside source means anything if I don't recognize it and take it upon myself.
Okay, I think I'm ready to answer the question now.
All right, what do you got?
Same.
I don't know how I didn't see that one coming. All right, well, that's all the questions, Tyler. Thank you for being such an open and forthcoming.
Let's do this again. But can we get better questions?
I'll see if I can find some. We got a few minutes between episodes.
Those questions were shitty.
They weren't that bad.
They were terrible.
Maybe you're just terrible.
Let's face it. The only thing you guys really learned is, Tyler likes K-pop.
Tyler gotta listen to K-pop. It's basically Legends.
Yeah. That's basically it. And you guys were watching my gameplay, and there was a time I was blind, and all I did was mash X, and you guys would be like, oh, he doesn't even know how to play this game. He has other abilities, and all he does is mash X for whatever. He had 100 balls, and he was so happy about it. He's about to hit 200. I wonder what he's going to do. He's stuck up real fast. He's 191, 192.
You should stop at 199.
Okay, we are 193, 194, 195. He can do pretty good with Mickey Mouse. It's not really that good. He's just talking to himself now.
198. 199. All right,
199.
Big stuff next.
Yep. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Tyler.
No!
No,
Tanner!
No!
Tanner, it happened!
No!
I just kind of run into it and it just keeps bouncing!
No! Less big stuff next.
Well, I guess, no reason to be here anymore.